Based off true experiences, but sort of exaggerated. This is probably the truest story out of all of my songs. So it's called The Girl I Love.
Anything to see a smile for a while when she's happy and she loves my style.